What? We're very sad that you're not in studio, so we can't dish out the hugs in person. Well, we get to catch up with you later, but of course the viewers won't. And just to let everybody know, this is Brodie's last day. Because she is such a fabulous broadcaster, she's been headhunted. And she is going to a very flash job in radio, aren't she? Based down in Christchurch. It's a super flash job, which she couldn't turn down. And so it's bittersweet, because we're really proud of you for, you know, because you are awesome and you were headhunted and, you know, they're tripling your salary. So what can you do?
Yeah, so have you heard of any other opportunities going, Brodie? Could you, I don't know.
But we will miss you. And I just want to say, on behalf of our viewers who are huge fans of Brodie Kane, everyone knows that I'm a big fan of yours too, because you bring something very special to television, to broadcasting. You are yourself, absolutely yourself, and that in itself is just truly unique and very, very special. So thank you for all the hours that you've put into the show. We really are going to miss you.
Yeah. We'll catch up with you again. I know, Brodes. Okay, you just got a bit dusty eyes there, Brodes.
Go to the news. Go to the news.